I'm Isaac Hull, Tacoma personal trainer with BeFit Tacoma, and this is Prince Harry, and today we're going to show you how to squat. So, when we do a body weight squat, and I'm going to show you a few progressions here, I want my legs about hip width apart. Now, depending on the amount of flexibility you have in your ankles, and in the space in your hips, you're going to have to modify where you go with your stance width. So if you have less flexibility, generally a wider stance and more toe out is going to make it easier. A closer stance is going to be a little bit more challenging. So to get a good balance of that, I like to see people set up a little bit wider than their hip bones, and they don't have to have their toes at 0 degrees, but anywhere from about 10 to 15 is okay, to up to 30, maybe 35 is the max. I really don't like to see people doing this. The reason why is as you push out, you put more strain across the adductors. As you lengthen the adductors, which are the muscles of the inner thigh, as it pulls on the pelvis bone, you start to lose the ability to keep your pelvis nice and positioned closely. So what we actually do is if you just sit up on your back and put your feet on the wall and squeeze your knees together with a ball, you'll find that those inner thigh muscles are very weak in the close position, and they'll usually give way, and you'll start to lose some pelvis positioning. So I don't like to see too wide, a little wider than your hips, toes out 15, 35 degrees. From the side, if you look at my spine, I'm going to initiate with the hip back, keep my knees out and chest up. So I'm moving in the squat position. If my knees come in and I lose what I call an A-frame, which is torso and two legs, you see I lose that A-frame, so I don't want my knees to come in. I'm always going to keep them out. I'm going to keep my torso nice and straight, initiate with my hips, push back, chest up and down. Now squat depth is variable. You see some people bury a squat very deep. That's going to depend on the mobility you have. And other people go kind of shallow or what maybe just a parallel where they come right to there. So it's really up to what mobility you have and the strength you have. Don't be afraid to start your squats here and initiate with the hip hinge and start to work your way down lower. But I always like to show my clients a little shallow squat, and as they feel more comfortable, I tell them to come a little lower, a little lower, a little lower. If I tell them to just come all the way here day one, then it sets them up for failure. So I like to go a little bit more shallow with my personal training clients to start. Now, to move on, once you can always load, you can grab something heavy and do a squat, making sure you stay nice and straight. Prince Harry, get out of the garbage.